Questions. We want to see what the people think. Hey, how y'all doing? Hey, we're doing a docu-series on YouTube, asking random people two questions, asking them two or false questions. Get millions of views. We want to ask you two random questions. Cool with you?
Yes.
All right, cool. I'm going to read something. You tell me, is it true or either false? Okay. Cool? All right, read that.
Deuteronomy 28 verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
With what?
With ships.
Moses speaking 2,000 years ago to the Israelites, telling them if they didn't keep God's commandments, that they were going to back into Egypt, meaning slavery, but this time they'll go on slave ships. Read.
By the way whereof I spake unto thee, thou shalt see it no more again.
Right.
And there you shall be sold unto your enemies for bond men and bond women, and no man shall buy you.
So, for breaking God's laws, the chosen people, which are the Israelites, they will go back into slavery on slave ships. And when they get off those slave ships, they will be sold unto their enemies. Now, I'm going to keep studying, but is this true or is that false? Did it happen in real life or did this happen? Is this just a made-up story?
Go ahead, and
What'd she say?
No, she said there's no lifeline.
There's
no lifeline.
Right. Oh. But by hearing this, did this happen in real life to a certain people? Because slavery on slave ships being sold to their enemies. When I research it, I know what I have in my thoughts, but I want to see what you think and let the people know. Is this true or is it false? Slavery, slave ships being sold.
Yes.
Well, there you have it. I'm gonna keep researching, brother. What we're doing this for is to show you that black is not in the Bible, right?
No.
Black people, African American, not in the Bible.
But Ethiopians, and the Ethiopians was a black man.
Right. Now what we're showing is this: that these people are still here today. These are the people, so-called blacks, Hispanic, Native, whose father Negroid and Indian descent. They are the Israelites of the Bible. These are the people who went to slavery on slave ships. What we're asking our people is to wake them up to realize that we are the Israelites.
Yes, to see the relevance of the faith.
Right, because this Bible is living.
Yes.
It's not just a fairy tale book.
No,
and guess what? You helped me prove it. Thank you, my friend.
All right.
Thank you, my friend.
Have a good one.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. All right.